less sunny today, so I didn't get out and hike this morning, but my dog did, and so I keep wiping muddy paw prints off the floor, which is good because I have towels. Okay, hi you guys. Hey Alyssa, I'm wearing my pants again. I'm addicted. Okay, so you guys, what we need today is your chair as the bar. We're not going to use it that much, but it's nice to have just for balance. Good morning, Julia. Dumbbells, I have fives. You can do threes, or you can use cans, you can use bags of rice, you can use nothing. We'll do plenty of reps. What we're doing is little towel. Where's my little towel? Here it is. Let me grab it. So you can do a little towel. We need two of them under your foot. If you're on hardwood floor, these will slide really nicely. I got these for my Swiffer, so I'm going to use these. Or furniture gliders that I use at home regularly. Not to move furniture, but to work out. And you do need two, so grab little washcloths, little old towels that you don't mind if they're on the floor, and we're gonna use those. Good morning, Jackie, Trisha, Amy, hi you guys. Thank you, I know I love these. So I think that's all we need. I'm wearing grippy socks. You can wear shoes if you're on tile and you don't wanna have all that impact on your feet, stay on your mat, but I prefer barefoot or in grippy socks, even though we're sliding. Today, you could actually, that's a good point, you could just wear a sock. So if you want to just wear one sock on the foot that we're working, that's fine too. That should work, not as slippery. Depends how clean your floor is. I think that's everything, you guys. We're gonna get started. Thanks for being here with me. I hope you get out later, it's not as sunny. Hi, good morning, Carrie and Laura. I know you have to go to work. Hi, Joanne. All right. This is a little, with Barre, it's always hard to know if you can hear me. I'm trying to talk loudly and project so that I can play the music. Please let me know. I'll check and see. Please let me know if you can hear me okay over the music or if it needs to be louder or quieter. Send me a comment so I know you're watching. Unless I'm looking at the screen afterwards, I don't know who was here. So shoot me a thumbs up or whatever, a wave, so I can look back and know who was with me. All right, we're gonna start. All right, I'm cold. It's cold this morning, so let's warm up. Quick warm up. Okay, I'm gonna leave the volume here for a minute. I can turn it up. We're gonna start without any props. Just to warm up our bodies. Deep breath in. And out. One more. In. Roll it out. Roll it out. Hands on your thighs. Slowly up. Warming up the lower back. One more. Come on out, roll your shoulders back. 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 Arms out. Side to side. Just your upper body. We're not moving the legs. Legs are still. Just upper. So side and moonlight. Good. Good. We are going to add the legs in a second. Four, three, two. Add your legs. Add. Add. Already, we're thinking about our core. Keep going. Second in that belly button, you guys, hips are slightly tucked under. So you're not here, you're here, here. Good. Good morning, Judy. Hi, Kristen. I'm glad you're here. Hi, Jody. Keep going. Go. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold it to one side. Reach, reach, reach. You can just come shoulder height. Four more. Four, three, two more. Last one. Other side. Reach, reach, reach through your fingertips. Through the fingertips. Four, three, two. Hold it. Hold. Out. Up. Up. Four, three, two more. Two. And one, come on up. Little march, big march. Good. Hi Ashley, good morning. I'm so happy you're here. Hi Eloise. Okay. March it, bring it out a little. We're gonna do a lot of quads today, so we're gonna start with inner thighs. Bring your feet to second position. Heels are closer than toes. Wide, wider than shoulders. Let's go. Track over the toes. Hips are slightly under, belly button's in, shoulders down and back. You guys are gonna have like tailbone to the floor. So we're not here, we're not here. This is not what we're doing. You're straight down, down, yes, down. Keep going, down, down, good, down. It's looking too close, I need to be farther. Down, down, four more, four. Inner thighs working, two more, under, suck it in. Hold it low, hold low, eight, six, five, four, three, stay low, toes. We're gonna go right, left, stay low. Can come down, right here. Up, 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 good. Get a little lower, let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, bow. Up, if you can balance, up. If you can't, use the back of your chair. Up, eight, seven, hips under, six, we're not here, five, four more, four. You gotta catch the beat. Three, two more. Now leave them up, up on your toes, get low. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, come on up, good. Shake them out. You should have felt that in your inner thighs. Especially up on your toes. Have your chair nearby. We're not gonna do a bar set, but have it nearby for balance, okay? I'll leave mine here. We're gonna pick up our hand weights, bags of rice, cans of food, or nothing, it doesn't matter. Pick them up carefully using your legs. Okay, we're gonna go side, 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 side. Let's go. Up, up, up. Let's go up, down. Palms are facing down. Shoulder blades are down and up. We're not shrugging. Belly button in, knees are soft. Up, down, up. Keep going. Up. Oh yeah, I didn't do a volume check. How's the volume? Up. Right? Kristen, can you even imagine Tom doing that? That was so funny. I didn't know he was gonna do it or what he was gonna say. It was so funny. Can you even imagine? Four. Okay, I'm counting again. Three, two more. Two, hold it out. Hold it out. Hold. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, bring it forward. Let's go. Down, up. Spread your legs, but keep your feet parallel, okay? Up. And down. Squeeze. Good. Right? Up. I'm gonna show you from the side because I don't want you too far forward. Here we go. Down. Tailbone to the floor. Good. Down. Down. And down. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Five steps. Bring your feet closer. Maybe a little bit more than hip width. Let's go, palms face. Down. Down. Squeeze. Can you guys hear me okay? Even when I'm back there? I hope so, no one's saying anything. Down. Five steps, curl it. Suck it in. Good. Good. Four more, let's go. Four, three more, two more, last one. Arms up, up, down. These are hard, get it, down, down, push, down, push, down, push. Four more, let's go. Four, three, two, okay, good, thank you. Hold it up. Hold it up. Hold. Hold it. Goal pose. A little chest. Here we go. In. Hips are under. Belly button's in, tailbone toward the floor. Shoulders low. Let's go. In. Arms stay 90 degrees. Your elbows are as high as your shoulders. Good. Breathe. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Breathe. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Hold it in. Parallel arms to the ceiling. Pulse. Here's the side. Pulse. Let's go, let's go. 10 more. 10, 9, 8. Thanks, Jody. 4, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up. Just hold. Hold it here. Shoulders are working. Bring it down slowly, facing each other. Good. Roll the rest. We're going to do triceps, push-ups, and then we're going to grab our gliders. Okay? Good. We're good on time. Combine your weights if you have them, or just use one or none. Up above your head. Ears between your biceps, not here, low. Elbows toward the front, so elbows toward me, if you're facing me. Not here, not here, neutral. Let's go. Up, down, up, down. All the way up, all the way down. Up, good. Up, down, up, down. Up. Ears are between your biceps. Elbows forward. All the way down, all the way up. Breathe. Knees are soft in your stance. Good. 8, 7, 6, 5. Four more. 4. Three more. 2 more. Last one. Hold it halfway. Half. Pulse. 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 Pulse, pulse it, you guys. You got this. Don't stop. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Big ones. 4, 4. Up. 3, 2 more. 2. Last one. Great job. Bring them forward. Good job, you guys. Great set. I think we're going to do this instead of push-ups because we're going to take our gliders in a second. You're going to have your arms here. We're going to do chest. We're going to go chest. Back, chest. My elbows are as high as my shoulders, okay? Do push-ups on your own today. Do 10. Push, squeeze. Shoulder blades together. Push, squeeze. Push, squeeze. Push. Come on, 8 more. 8. High bar. 7, 6. Elbows as high as shoulders. 4, 3. Knees are soft. Belly button's in. Last one. Hold it back. Hold. Pulse. Pulse. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Come on. 8, 7, 6. Five. 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Last set. I think I say that a lot. Hi, Laura. I'm so happy you're here. Let's go. 90 degree arms. Up. Shoulder height. Don't forget to suck your belly button in. Breathe. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Let's go. Up. 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 4 more. You got this. 4, 3, 2 more. Last one. Hold it up. Hold. Just hold. 4, 3, 2. Great job, you guys. We're done with the dumbbells. Set them down. Set them down and out of your way. So you don't step a toe. I hope that felt good. A little stretch before we grab our gliders, okay? Stretch. Shoulders down and low for the stretch. From the side. Okay? Good. Switch arms. Breathe. Good. Hands together. Push forward with your fingertips and arch your spine. Arch your back. Step in your belly button. Come on up. Chest. Thumbs toward the floor, gaze up. Roll it back, let's go. Stretch at the end more than usual since this is only a 30-minute class. I wanna maximize our workout. Grab your gliders. Have your chair nearby for balance in case you need it. Just one glider for now. Pick a side. I'm gonna try this. If it doesn't work, I'll go to the floor. That feels better. All right. Here we go. You have your glider, your plate, your towel, whatever it is that you need. You have it under your right foot. Here's the move. You're gonna come out. You're gonna come out. Reach. Actually, you're gonna reach with the opposite hand. Hand on your hip, same side that's working. Let's go. Reach. You're here. Now, I'm not here, okay? I'm not here. I'm here. Reach. Hand towards the floor. If this is not challenging enough, get low. If you don't have anything to slide on, that's fine. You can step. Step. Whoops. Step. Okay? Let's go. Down. Go. Down. Down. Let's go. Up. Down. Down. Four more. Four. Three. Two more. Last one. Hold it. Three, two, one. Squeeze. Belly button's in. Don't forget. Two more. Three, two, one. Squeeze. Three, two, one. Hold it down for eight. Eight, seven, six. Hips are square. Don't turn. Two, hold it low. Let's go. In, in. Don't stop. You are low in that standing leg. In, in, in. And let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Come on up. You should really feel that in your standing leg, yes? Good. Well, you didn't say yes, but I felt it. Same leg stays on the glider. We're gonna go back. You might wanna have your chair handy in case you need to balance. Take it back. It can be small, like this. That front knee does not go in front of the front toe. Right here, or take it back. My leg isn't straight, it's bent. My back knee goes toward the floor. Go. Down. Down. Tailbone toward the floor, throw the blade down and back. Up. Heart rate is up. Your heart rate should be up right now. Eight. Seven. Six. Five more. Five. You don't have to use the bar. Three. Two. Take it back. Hold three. Two. One. Three. Two. One. Two more. Three. Two. One. One more. Three. Two. Hold it down for eight. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. You know what's next. Stay low. Let's go. In. 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 Hold your chair if you need to. In. In. Get low in that standing leg. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Come on up. That should burn in your standing quad. Okay? Good job, you guys. Hi, Brandy and Matt. Okay, you guys. Switch sides. Switch sides. You're going to put your towel, whatever you're using, your paper plate, under your other side. We're going to start with sides. Hips down. Tailbone down. Belly button in. Let's go. Reach. Down. My hips are not turning. They're staying square. And down. Down. Reach down. Let's go. Down. Down. I think you can use either hand. Yes. Eight. Booty back. Booty back. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Hold it down. You're gonna go three. Three. Two. One. Squeeze. Inner thighs are working. Two. One. Two more. Three, two, one, one more. Three, two, one. Hold it down. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Stay low. Stay low, stay low, stay low. Pump it. Pump your arms. Go, go, go. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Come on up. Good job, you guys. You should feel that standing quad working and burning. Same leg. Have your chair available if you need to balance. You don't have to use it. It's nice to have. Same leg. Back. Down. Down. You can be little. This is fine. Watch that front knee. Suck it in. Here. Here. Knee toward the floor. It's not a straight leg. Working the quad. Let's go. Down. 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 Eight more. Let's go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five more. Four more. Three. Two. One. Hold. Down three. Three. Two. One. Three. Two. One. Let's go. Three. Two. You got this. Shoulders low. Hold it back for eight. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Stay low. Pop. In. In. Pump your arms. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Come on up. Good job, you guys. Great job. Catch your breath. Hopefully you're out of breath a little bit. Pumping arms, moving legs. Let's do a quick quad stretch. Catch your breath while you're here. Good. Pushing gently forward with your quad. Knees are close together. Stretch. Good. Switch sides. Good job, you guys did great. That's a hard sequence. Good. Let's do a little figure four stretch. Lean back into it. Stretch out those hips. Stay in that stretch. Good. Same leg comes back for a calf stretch. Straight leg, heel to the floor. Good. Switch sides. Figure four. Come on down. Find your balance or use your chair. Come on back. Calf stretch. Tall body. We are going to come down to our mats now. Good. You're going to have your mat with your two gliders at the very end, on the short end. Okay? Your booty is going to be at the very end of the mat. I'll show you. Here. You're going to be here. Okay? So you're like this. Your booty's at the end of the mat. And your gliders are here. Okay? I'm going to adjust this so you guys can see me better. I'm learning as I go. Here we go. I'm going to turn this a little. Let's see. There we go. Okay. All right, you guys. Let's go. I'm trying to make this adjustment so you can see me better. You're at the edge of your mat. Your booty's at the very end. All right. You're going to put your feet flexed on these gliders. Your booty's at the end. Come on down, all the way down. Assuming your heart rate is down, hopefully you've had enough time with those stretches. If not, sit here for a second, catch your breath. And you can even do these sitting up if you choose to, or on your elbows. If your heart rate's not down, stay here. Elbows underneath, shoulders don't shrug. If you're ready, come on down. Back to the floor, shoulders to the floor, hands to the side. Feet are flexed, toes toward the ceiling. Let's go. Come into bridge. Up. Up. Feet are flexed, heels are down. Good. Keep going. I'm trying to figure out how you guys can see me best. Good. Go, go, go. Bridge. Bridge. Yes. Bridge. Up. Let's go. Eight. Seven, keep bridging. Six, five, shake that. Four, three more, two more, Squeeze those glutes. Stay up. Squeeze. 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 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Pull it up. Stay up. Your booty does not touch the mat. Feet are flexed. You're gonna come out. Alternate. Out. 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 Squeeze those glutes. Belly button in. Shoulders to the mat. Out. Out. Good. 8, 7. Squeeze those glutes. 6. 4 more. You can be here. 3, 2, and 1. Just right. 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 Quick. 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 Left. Left. Now, here's what we're doing. Hold it up. We're going to do both. Feet are flexed, toes toward the ceiling. Both. Hands down. Ready? Ready? Shake that.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Up. In. Booty stays up. Come on. Up. Up. Let's go. Up. 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 Four more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job. Come on down. One leg to the floor, one leg to the ceiling. Give it a gentle, gentle stretch. Good job, guys. Switch sides. You should have felt that in the back of your legs, yes? Good. Knees together, hug it in. Leg up, back down, reach. Come on up. We're going to do a little core section real quick. If you want to fold your mat in half, so just padding for your knees for this. Use your gliders. I want your fingers spread wide and touching the floor to protect your wrists, okay? Come on into a plank. You can be on your, if you want to be on your toes, that's fine. But here we're going to show, I'm going to show you to come out, in, out, and in, out. You guys, your belly button has to be sucked in really, really tight. Don't forget. Up. Up. My elbows are soft. 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 Hup. Hup. See, my back elbow is bending toward the back. It's like a tricep core. Up. Up. Are you guys doing these? Let's go. Up. 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 Four more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come on up. Stretch it back. That should have worked your triceps and your core. We are going to do one more thing. Okay? Come onto your backs on your mat. I was going to do one more thing with these. We'll see if we have time. Come on all the way down. We're going to climb the rope. We're going to go 3, 2, 1. Get down. 3. Straight up. Up. Let's go. Suck it in. 3, 2. Up. Back. 3, 2. Up. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Up. Up. 2 more. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 3, 2. Now take it down. Up 1, 1. 3, 2. Suck it in. Up 1, 3, 2. All the way down. Up. Up. 3, 2. Up. 3, 2. 4 more. 3 more. The rope. The rope keeps you up. Let it go. 2. Up. 3, 2. Last block. You fell off track. 3, 2. Great job. Stretch. We're going to plank. You can use your gliders underneath your feet for our 1 minute plank. Okay? Let's go. Come onto your elbows. You can be on your hands. I prefer elbows. You're not here or here. Hold it steady. Grab your glider. gonna time it. And then we'll be done. This is it. This is it, you guys. Ready? 1 minute. Are you guys all on the floor? Get your lighters under your feet. Go. Come on up. Hold it here. Hold it, you guys. I'm gonna tuck this one so you can see. Tuck it in. Go. Now, while you're here, watch my shoulders. They're not here, they're low. Squeeze your blades down and back, like your belly button in. Good. Hold it tight. Hold. Hold. Hold it. I'm timing it. Okay. You're halfway there. You're gonna go in. 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 I'm just showing you. I'm on my hands so you can see. Up. 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 Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it. Out. Out. In. Out. In. Gaze to the floor. Keep that spine neutral. 4, 3, 2. That's a minute. Add 10 seconds. Let's go. Up. Down. Up. 5 more. 4 more. 3 more. 2, and 1. Great job, you guys. Come on down. Top of the feet to the floor, hips to the floor, shoulder blades down and back. Catch your breath. Hopefully your heart rate just came up with those. Broken sweat. Good. Come on back on your heels. Toes are closer together than heels. Come up to sitting. Bottom of the feet together. Let your knees hang to the floor. You can lay down for these. Or if your heart rate's still up, just sit up. We're here. Holding on to right ankle over feet. Just fighting. That's good. Feels good. Hold it here. Good job. Pretzel. Bottom leg can be straight or bent. Reach around or cross. You guys did so great, I think. Felt good. I need to move in the mornings. Try to put both hips on the floor while you're here. Am I twisting the wrong way? Yeah. Both hips to the floor. Turn. Switch sides. Hips toward the floor. Reaching the head to the ceiling. Good job, you guys. Legs straight in front of you. Hips to the floor. Arms straight. Reach. Slow reaches. Slow. It's a tiny move. It's not a big stretch. Good. 4, 3, 2, and hold it. Good. Bring your knees up. Come to standing. Roll up very slowly. Roll your shoulders back. I'll fix this. There we go. Oh, good. I'm so happy you guys are here with me. Deep breath. Roll it down. I have to stop the music before I start crying. You guys, thank you so much for supporting me by being here this morning. You were amazing. I hope you got a good workout. And I know it's going to snow for a couple days. But try to get some fresh air, and I appreciate you guys. Have a wonderful Thursday, and we'll be dancing tomorrow morning, so join me to move our bodies to music. Bye. Love you guys. Thank you.